Day 1 of trying to make 23 E's in a row.